panopticon? Yeah. Oh, that's not good. Pew, 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 bitch, pew, pew. Ah! Ha! Not bad. Not bad at all, me. So I can't go this way yet. This is 7:14. I kinda wanna see what's downstairs. I guess I got stuff. Got my answer. I'm glad I went that way. 13. It's a mailbox of doom. Is there anything here that'll tell me what this does or what it's about? No? Okay. It's a basket of doom. That is a fan of doom. That is a hammer of doom. See something in here. Oh shit, that's blanked out.
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
She isn't. There's always more to the story. I'm sure your brother has another side to it. Or he just could have been an evil... Ah! Could have just been an evil fuck, too, you know? Yeah, containment. Okay. Ah, okay, well, there's nothing... Nothing evil in that. Oh, this door's open. I want to. I can't go in there. Okay.
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God! Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My ship replacement never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't. I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back. I promise.
Okay. Just. Don't forget, I can't stare at this thing much longer.
Fridge duty? Poor guy. It deviates. I wonder what it does. Yes, I'm claiming this in the name of wild. Mine. Yeah, na, 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 na. Okay, what's in here? I hear shoosting. I hear shoosting. I got you. Yep, no more of that for you, bitch. I got you guys. Shooting it! I think we're good. We're good, guys! Okay, I'm supposed to go here. Just look around here, though. Aha! See? It pays off. All right. This poor guy. Oh no.
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Yeah, this TV is gonna do some weird shit to us. Look at me! Oh shit. Oh man, the drugs. So many drugs. Doing TV. No, they say TV can kill you, or it's bad for your health. Well, I think this is gonna prove it right. Oh, look at this shit show. I will cleanse you. First, I will grab stuff and kill these guys. Oh, Jesus. Well, guess that's not gonna work. Nah. Well, that ain't good. Salvador is his name. I love it. Oh shit. Did I kill him?
Was Salvador the head of security? His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No was.
Ooh, Salvador, head of security.
Okay, a TV. Another object of power gone nuts. Here we go again.
All right, TV time. I cleanse you. Oh, I can float now. Keep holding to levitate higher. Oh. That's cool. I am down with that. Can't touch me, bitch! I can fly! I think happy thoughts. Saw you down there somewhere. Much health, is it? All right.
Okay. Dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Yep, TV's done. So that sucks. Man, he did some. That TV did some shit to this area. I killed you with your friend.
Okay.
Alright, going back to the Panopticon. I think it was this damaged before. Oh shit. That's a sniper. Okay, he's dead. Any more? Okay, that's a good sign. Let's float on over there. Floating powers are grand. Oh! I remember reading about this. It's the swan thingy. That is... a ball? Huh. Sure, I read about a few of these, but I picked up information on a few of them. That is a... huh! Water cooler of doom. I was wondering when I'd see one of those. Crowbar of doom.
Dylan.
There's a lot of dead things here. P-6. Gotta find where I can talk to you. Where can I talk to you? Is that it?
Are you there, Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in.
Oh, shit.
He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way.
That doesn't...
we need to get back.
Something don't seem right.
I have to see my brother.
What happened to Meg?
I'm not allowed to go outside anymore.